Hello and welcome. My name is Carlos Capa with Parallels, and today we'll be talking about the licensing portal for Parallels Mac Management. Some of the topics we'll go over today is either creating or updating your Parallels My account, also managing the users of the business accounts, and we'll also go through the actual functionality of the licensing portal, including how to register and activate your subscriptions, managing the subscription and licenses, and also creating sub-licenses. In order to access the My Account portal, you can either go to parallels.com and click on My Account, or you could go directly to account.parallels.com. If you do not have a My Account already created, you need to click on Register, and it's very important that you also check I represent a company or an organization. Otherwise, it is not a business account and you will not be able to activate your Parallels Mac Management license. You provide all your user information, the company information as well, and an account is created. Once you get your login credentials, you can sign in into the portal. Once you sign into the portal, the button on the top right is your dashboard. You can always click that to get to the dashboard, and you can see your business profile, and here is where you can manage users. So if you need additional IT administrators to have access to the portal, you can just create and add more users by entering their email address. They would get an invitation that they can accept and then have access to the portal. Also, if you had recently created a My Account that is not a business account, you're able to go to Manage Business Accounts and create a business account to your personal My Account. If you created your My Account a long time ago for personal reasons and you don't have a business account, you will need to create and register for a whole new account utilizing a new email address. Once you have everything set up with your business account, you can go to Subscription and Licenses and click on Corporate Subscriptions. That's where your business account subscriptions will be recorded. If you have more than one business key with Parallels, you will see your different accounts here that are registered. You can always sort by the product that you're looking for. Once you click on the actual registration you're looking at here for that, for the Parallels Mac Management, you can see some basic information in regards to the name of the subscription, the status, when it was issued, the expiration date. Currently, you will not be able to renew online. You have to contact your sales account executive or your reseller in order to renew your subscription. You also have information on the keys that you've already registered. And if you need to register a key, you can do that through the link on the right, register a license key. You enter the key code you receive in your order confirmation, click register, and that's that it will show up here. Once you have the license key, if you need to, it's one license key per primary site server for SCCM, so we'd recommend you create sub-licenses as needed in order to deploy to secondary sites, or if you have more than one primary site. You can see the total number of licenses, the number of licenses used. If you need to create a sub-license, you can just give it a name, how many licenses you want to give, and if you wanted to expire with the same time as the main subscription. Keep in mind that we license this product based on number of Mac computers to be managed, not number of installations on primary or secondary servers. So if you have purchased 100 licenses, it would say 100 instead of one here, and it will tell you how many you've deployed and used so far. The licensing engine at Parallels Mac Management allows you to oversubscribe your licenses. So if you bought 100, but you deploy it to 125, it would let you do that, but then it will alert you that more licenses need to be purchased. Once you have your sub-license created, you could actually use it to activate your Parallels Mac Management deployment. So in your SCCM console, you go to Administration, Perils Mac Management, Licenses, and you can click on Activate License. And here's where you would enter the key code and just click Next, and your product will be properly activated. If you have more questions or need information, just go to perils.com. Thank you very much.